3 quick tips to get the most out of your avocados. And the first two are things we do in our restaurants every single day. Number one, test an avocado's ripeness by feel. When you're grocery shopping, give a few avocados a gentle squeeze. If they're soft, not squishy, then they're ready to eat. Ours passed the vibe check. Number two, if you plan on mashing for guac or toast, make sure you leave some of the chunkiness. This is the most satisfying part of any avocado recipe. Number three, this at-home tip will blow your mind. If you want to save half an avocado for later, you want to save the side with the pit. Rub lime around the edges to help keep it green, and then wrap it tightly. Make sure the plastic is touching the flesh before you stick it in the fridge. So, what tips do you want to see next? Comment below.